Is this gonna be Midtown or is this gonna be Chinatown?
If they light that fuel, it'll level the whole block.
Here we're in here. Turn around, buddy. Turn around. All right, let's get rid of the big guy. Okay, that's Chinatown that's done. That's Chinatown that's done. That's good. Alright, moving on to... You know what? Seems we are kind of close to Midtown. Well, there's still stuff that's got to be unlocked anyways. So we'll leave it at that.
Entrance to his hideout must be somewhere. Huh. Must be underground. Guess it's time for some earth.
Hi, David. I think I found the last hideout.
Great work.
So, I was thinking, maybe we should store the caches at a local police precinct. Just for safekeeping.
I would prefer to safeguard them myself.
I get the sense you're not telling me something.
I had a work visa with Sable International. It became invalid when I quit. Even an ID check right now could mean immediate deportation. I merely wish to finish this one task, and then I will go.
Maybe I could help you with the whole immigration thing.
Do not worry for me. This was my choice, and I have no regrets.
Ooh, somebody's setting off fireworks nearby. Christmas fireworks? Mm-hmm. Yeah, someone's setting off Christmas fireworks. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. I got something for you. Just come here. Oh, wait, never mind. I could just go to you and do it myself. Alrighty. Let's see. Those two. How can I separate those two? So nothing there. Reverberates sound. That was my... Yeah, I definitely need to try to get more of these guys taken down.
You're just not very observant.
Did I startle you?
How did that not set everybody off? I mean, seriously, all that noise should have set them all off. We're like, what the heck is going on here? Let's go investigate. Lo and behold, nope. Are those the only two that are left? No, there's those two over there. Hey, fellas. Now here's the wave two.
Hey guys, cool underground hideout. But keep an eye on your vitamin D levels. How do you do that?
I can't lose anyone else. Hey, what's up?
Hi, I'm Daniel. Can I ask a huge favor?
Sure, what's up?
Remember that story you did on the shortage of teachers in the city? Well, I know someone who might be a good fit. If we had a visa.
I think some of the supers are offering H-1Bs based on credentials. Send me a info and I'll call around.
Every time I heard that. Wait, do they even make nickels anymore? As soon as I finish here, I'm gonna look that up.
Man, I am taking them down left and right myself.
Thank you.
Here, enjoy the electricity. Almost had that. Come on. Come on, Spidey. Gotcha. Gotcha. Headache. Another safe one. Okay, got duo there. Let's come over to these two.
Should have called first.
Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're going to do a this.
People around here work.
You did on the shortage of teachers in the city? Well, I know someone who might be a good fit. If you have a visa.
I think some of the supers are offering H1Bs based on credentials. Send me your info and I'll call around.
The street above us smelled bad. time I heard that. Wait, do they even make nickels anymore? As soon as I finish here, I'm gonna look that up.
Oh my lord! Small, tight areas are problematic. Well, I shouldn't say tight. It's just these strongholds, they just... Oh my lord, they just send wave after wave after wave of just impenetrable people. Just had to wait for that nanosecond that he was actually safe. Alright.
I hear she's pulling down a couple mil a month without no talking during the infiltration. Dap, dap, dap into a camera.
How do we get advertising revenue?
Something's over there.
Gotcha.
Guess I overreacted.
Gotcha. Coming up here, buddy? If you're coming up here, then guess what? You're gone. Should never have come up here.
Hey, I need some extra eyes.
Take a break. You earned it.
Thank you.
You're getting very sleepy.
Very, very sleepy.
Trust me, it's less painful this way.
Over fire, take him down!
Hey guys, cool underground hideout, but keep an eye on your vitamin D levels.
Story you did on the shortage of teachers in the city? Well, I know someone who might be a good fit. If you had a visa.
I think some of the supers are offering H1Bs based on credentials. Send me some info and I'll call around.
Yeah.
smell bad.
One big guy down. Get rid of the airborne guy. Get rid of the shield guy. Shock you. Get rid of this rocket guy. Oh man. Get rid of this rocket. Ooh. Thank you. hear somebody flying. Suit power. No rocket for you. No rocket for you.
Now to find the supply cache for David.
Okay, there it is. No, that's probably not good, Sidey. At least for your reputation.
This must be the cache of humanitarian aid.
Oh, really?
Final supply caches are secure.
Thank you. I will take them all to the Simkarian embassy and make sure the